What it do? What's up, y'all? This is DWES. Daryl with DWES Enterprise coming at y'all. Right now, I'm just setting up, throwing down my hose for solution coming in here. Excuse me if you guys can't hear me pretty good. I actually have on my mask, you know, Corona going on and stuff. Just trying to do my part. I got the gloves, hand sanitizer, wash my hands. Make sure, you know, I'm able to do something, you know, while I can, you know, help keep houses clean, you know, as germ-free as possible. So yeah, let's do it. Show you what we're doing. And really ain't nobody here, but she just left. I still got this thing on, just leaving it on for the heck of it. This is a move out. You know, make sure that nothing in this house or apartment is lingering. You know, you never know who got it. It's on everything, is what they're saying. We just working with it. But yeah, so let me show you what I'm doing. I got two areas, a living room, bedroom, and then after this, I got one more, which is a studio. And he said that the cleaners, they walk around the house with a boo-boo on their shoe. So yeah, let's see what we got. Show that right now. We got this one here. And I'm just freestyling today. I ain't got no gimbal or nothing. Just trying to go on about the day. And then here is the reason I hate area rugs. You can definitely see where this area rug was. And a lot of times, you know, it's hard to get, you know, this has no dirt on it really. This here is very soiled, as you guys can see. It's pretty dark, it's darker in person. Yeah, you know, sometimes it's hard to get this back to that color. So you still may see a little something. I already put down my pre-spray. I'm just about to go downstairs and get my hoses. I will CRB that area right there. Got my booties on. All right, let's go down here and see what's up. You know, this whole social distancing is actually not too bad of a thing, you know what I'm saying? Keeps people aware of what's really going on, you know what I'm saying? Germs is out there, viruses, everything. So even after this is done, you know, maybe people will think twice, you know, washing hands and, you know, disinfecting their house, you know, their door handles, stuff like that. Let me go over here. I gotta put my my CRB together. Let me see if I can set y'all up so you kind of see what I'm doing. Probably not. I'm never set up, y'all. I'm never set up. Anyway, whatever. I thought this was going to be a portable job. It is apartments. I'm actually able to just go down there. Got my hose, my solution hose right here. I'll do some untangling with you guys. Usually I'm a lot neater than this. I just threw it down. Actually, I'm gonna put y'all on pause real quick. That way I can set the stuff up and get it started. Okay, here we go. Now the reason why I'm really focusing on this area here is because this is a huge transition point from that area rug to, you know, where the area rug was clean at to this area. You can see there's still a little bit there, but it'll come out when I start cleaning. See, even when I lift up the carpet with the CRB, you can still see the outline. Shoot, right there. I just wanted to hit up this area right here and get a little agitation, but that's it. The rest of the carpet don't need it. And just right around the this area rug, and I'll probably hit up that front door area or the entrance. But you can see it's looking a lot better already. You still see it a little bit, but it's not as dark. And I mean, these cameras, man, they I need to go stop using my cell phone. But these cameras brighten everything up. That's all I do. Put this back on this little home. Sorry, okay. So what I'm gonna do, cause again, I'm just freestyling with, you know, I got the phone in my hand. I'm gonna set this stuff, put the stuff back, set up, and I'll come back at y'all when I'm steaming. Okay, so I already started some of this. I already did the bedroom, this little entry hallway, and then this here. So I'm gonna try to get you guys on here to where you can see everything I'm doing. Let me see. You see there's nothing, no more line, which is good. See that right there? Look. So right there you can see it still. Right over here is gone. I'm gonna try to set y'all down so I can finish this, see what I can do. Cause I got one more to do and I ain't trying to be too late. See if I can set y'all up right here or something. We'll leave you right there. How about that? All right, y'all. Enjoy. So we're gonna do a quick walkthrough. Let me take my picture real quick. Go this way. Oh, snap, doors opening and stuff around here. Let me take my picture. You can see there's no more area rep. Look good in there. Look good. I noted down that there was some damage here. She got a cat, I guess. A cat probably did it. And then right there. Other than that, it looked real good in here. Go down there, turn off that machine, call this lady. Get paid. The light switch up. There we go. All right. So yeah, that's really, really all it is. You know, getting cleaning some carpet, doing a professional job, being professional, doing the best we could do, not rushing. Y'all, I'm gonna clear up. This DWES Enterprise coming at y'all, doing some cleaning, giving y'all what y'all want. Some videos on YouTube. Hopefully y'all enjoy it. I'm gonna holler at y'all. Peace.